So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's do this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadow's motion move.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun. So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
See what's happening. Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun. So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows move.
Great. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Nowhere for them to go.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening.
Shadow's missing you.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Okay, what next? And now... there! I think that's it. You did it.
Door's open.
All in a day's work. Salar and the Tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh,
careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.
Us. Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No. Hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick. Reza, I'm okay. Go.
Go!
Oh, shit. Oh.
You all right? How the hell are we still alive?
Oh. Raw talent.
And a little bit of luck. Oh.
Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point. Marco Polo.
What? Nothing. So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty isn't always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having doubts?
I don't see the dust. Do you? I am just saying, I didn't sign up just for a watch.
We will get our rewards.
I hope so.
That can't be all of them. the tree! Jesus!
We're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Up here. Think there's a way through. Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh. Prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
Right you are.
Hear that?
I do. Yep, there's the aqueduct.
Up here. There's a breach.
The Eye of Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick. Need to work on your reflexes. Slippery. Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
So slow.
Oh. back my disc.
Come get it. You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Why?
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Tracer, get him!
Get out!
Grab on something! Anything! Fraser, okay. You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. He was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here.
Go slow.
Let's get that thing open.
Shit. Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn Bex, but he's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarve made you the obvious... What?
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. I better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Mandy's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity.
Right. That's more like it. Oh, shit. Get down. Okay. Holy shit, is that Nadine? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her. I'm not getting that deposit back. Never get anywhere with that APC hounding us.
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Company. Have anything there?
Open fire!
Come on, explosives, where are you?
Now.
The Dane, you all right?
Can't resist kicking the hornet's nest, can you, Fraser?
Yes, yes. Listen, we'll never get anywhere with these guys around. Come on.
down for the count. Oh, shit! Reinforcements! Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there. Shit.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like. Shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What? We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
I think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Oh. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. We need to get down.
Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Here you go. Huh.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser. You don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Come on. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a cough with them.
Right.
That bull will kill you.
Suppose it would be a shame to come all this way and die right now here.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Up here.
Fraser! Fraser!
It's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here. Yeah. Upstairs. I see light through the water.
Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Another one down. They must be close.
go, Uncanny.
Shit. Oh, great. Ooh, no. Too close.
I found them.
Shit!
Safety's off.
I see them!
Get down!
Chanel to find a way out of here.
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadu.
It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in there, then?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good. Yeah.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. You need to catch up
to
the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Some kind of cenote.
Oh, what on earth is this?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood.
It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there? Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that.
You're going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just... I need to get my head back in the game and I'll be...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now. We can swing over now.
Oh, place is done.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give her a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
Are the stairs going up?
Not their most broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I'll know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
end is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. There's another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on. Ah, shit. I think I meant to be on that. Going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Hang on.
Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. I can see my house from here. Ugh. Oh. Well, that's cool.
I did. I'll be right down. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Uh-oh. This one's like the trident. Time to move! Jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Hang on.
And now we turn the water on for this side. Here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh. Shall we? We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now. What's all this then? Ah, here we go. Thank you.
thing at all. It's a prison. That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two. The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Look up. The statue's not the right thing.
Ah, right. Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Got it.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Careful. That ledge doesn't look sturdy.
Copy that.
Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit, they found us! Get ready!
Shit!
We need to get out of here. We need the disc.
Was quite